Since taking office last July, I have adopted a very consistent approach in interacting with members of the Legislative Council, regardless of their political affiliations. So I've been attending more frequently meetings of the Legislative Council to answer questions and address concerns from members with different political backgrounds and diligently follow up on their suggestions and ideas. So this particular result of the by-election will not have any material impact on what I have been doing in the last 16 months or so.